What's up, guys? Welcome to another day of, I was about to say Law & Order in Monterey, California. Currently watching Law & Order. People are going crazy on the show.
Yeah, just trying to bring in all the positive energy that I need. Anyways, why am I wearing glasses indoors? I don't know, because I'm ready to go. We're about to head to Fisherman's Wharf to go get some breakfast and then head to some other places. So it's going to be a good time. Dun dun. Talk to you guys later.
What's up, guys? Currently on the Fisherman Wharf. We're going to head into Lulu's, which is this amazing breakfast place right here. Looks so cool. Say hi, Nia, to the vlog. I don't think you said hi today. It like reminds me of, have you ever seen I Knew What You Did Last Summer?
11:30-ish, closed Tuesdays. There's no ish about this.
Guys, made into Lulu's. This place is true California. We're looking at the menu to figure out what else we're gonna get.
Just got the French toast. So what are you getting?
I ordered pancakes.
Okay.
Should be good.
Great breakfast, leaving now. While we were in there, guys, we found out that that was featured on Dine-In and Drives. But yeah, it was pretty cool.
1 hour later.
We're looking at the birds. This is Cannery Row. Aw. At Disneyland, there's a place, I think it's called Pacific Wharf or whatever. Like, it's based after this. So it's like really cool just to like actually go to the place that some things are based off of.
Starbucks.
Later.
All right, guys, currently walking down Canary Row and towards Monterey Bay Aquarium, and they also have a pinkberry here.
Okay, there we go. Now you guys can see me.
Really excited about it, and yeah, we keep on seeing like these cool like gift shops. Like, look at the pirate. Do you want to? I mean, it's kind of cool. Okay, I lost Nia. I'll be right back. What happened?
I left you. No, you didn't.
Oh. Hello, thank you.
So
oh my god, we're here.
Just one ticket on here?
Yeah. So cool. Alright, guys, we got it with our tickets. And yeah, now we're heading to the aquarium. It's not even 10 o'clock yet. Yeah, it's 9:45. So the fact that they let us in, it's amazing. So we're like really excited. Can't wait to see all that this place has to offer. It's gonna be great. So cool.
Yeah, move from SeaWorld?
Oh, the gift shop. Oh, I wish they were open. Oh my god. Whoa.
Is this real?
Wow. The sea is as near as we come to another world. Wow. Oh my god. Pacific mackerel. Oh my god. Over there. Over there.
Oh.
It's like, forget these. Okay, moon jelly. Oh my god, guys. Look at that. That's so cool. Oh my god.
Guys.
Isn't this amazing?
Yes.
Of course. They're so tiny. Tiny drifters. They're like little jellyfish. Oh my god, you guys do not understand. They're so little.
Like light things.
That is so cool.
What's up, guys? We had to leave that exhibit. I'm like losing my mind here. Like the first place in a long time. Oh my god, they have a cool restaurant here and everything. First time in a very long time that I like something more than Disney. This is incredible.
Oh my god, wow.
Guys, I am literally beside myself right now. Like, I want to see everything because it's so cool.
Coochin. So cool, dude. What's up? How's it going?
It's like an open tank. I know, it's so weird.
It's like an alien.
That is so cool.
That's what I'm listening to right now.
Oh, he sees us, probably. Hey, guys. Sorry you're stuck in there.
So we just found this, like, play cafe.
When you make this choice, you're not only getting fish, sometimes you get a whole lot of chemicals in the process, right? Or the app.
As a way of solving the overcrowding issue, some farmers use antibiotics and pesticides.
Staring the crap out of me.
All the people that came here. James Dean, Dizzy Gillespie. Wow, it's so cool.
Where is the bird? Is he safe?
Oh.
Fully answered?
Yeah, I thought so. They're just being weird. It's fine.
Is that a bird? Then?
Yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
Aviary. Bird watching over here.
The fact that they do this for all these animals and like to conserve them, protect them is absolutely amazing. Like, I'm just in awe. Monterey Bay is 12 out of 10. It's amazing.
Got a little scratch, buddy? Got a little scratch? Got a little scratch? Ah, stingrays.
Like so afraid to touch it.
Yeah. Oh my god, I touched it! Oh my god.
Later.
Like, can you imagine just like sitting out there? It's just so cute.
And now it's crazy.
Look at it. Oh my god.
This is absolutely incredible. Absolutely. Like, don't even have to fake happiness here. It's just so amazing.
Welcome back into the open sea. They're doing a feeding in a couple of seconds that they said we just have to check out. So that's why we're back in here.
Literally so crowded. Wow. Oh my god, that is so cool.
Their targets and have their specialized feeding. Around after that is going to be trying to summon 20,000 sardines all at once.
That was cool and fun. Now it's open, so we're going to head to something else.
I don't speak Spanish, so I'm going to touch here. Oh, that's cool. Make a face and watch your colors change patterns. This is so cool. Why is it vibrating? It's so weird.
Little snake exhibits. I'm not into snakes. I'm not into snakes.
Oh my god. Desert iguana.
But this is all like themed to Mexico. It's pretty cool.
Turtle. Oh my god, they're kissing. What is going on here?
Rainbow garden eels.
It does a little bit. Mine.
That's not Nemo. Like,
these dudes are so cool.
This day is literally finding Nemo because we can't find a clownfish in this entire place. So many other fishes, but there's no clownfish. Like this. It's a look down fish. Where are the clownfishes? That's all I care about.
What's up, bros? Thank you. Mm-hmm. Otter. Otter.
Remember that show, PJ and
Otter? Oh, is it
do-do-do-do-do? Just to update you. We just left the aquarium. We're gonna go down to Cannery Row to check out some ice cream and pinkberry places. It's gonna be a good time. Just got pinkberry, blueberry, with a lot of toppings and things. We're heading to the store.
Such a cool store. So true. We're heading back into the Five and Dime shop.
All right, guys, really quick, the best deals in all of Monterey are in the Five and Dime general store. It's across from Ghirardelli, like on Cannery Row. So just so that you know, $10 t-shirts and $15 hoodies compared to $30 hoodies. Just want to tell you that just for future purposes. It smells like my aunt's old apartment. Like, I miss her so much. Aunt Jackie, if you're watching, love you. Shout out to you. I love anything that reminds me of my childhood.
Nemo, Dory. Oh my god, it's so cool.
Alright guys, heading back into the Monterey Bay Aquarium.
Yep, there it is.
Yep, okay, thank you.
Dory, oh my god. Nemo. Oh, this is so cool.
Oh my god, guys. Happy feet. Shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. What's he doing?
I know your arms.
Looks like it.
Peru.
Peru. A little Peru.
The mice and men. That's so cool. Where's I know. Where's the most important? Oh, the biggest one right there. That's so cool. It's like an industrial park.
So earlier while I was driving here from San Francisco, I discovered that everything kind of looked like The Grapes of Wrath, which is one of my favorite movies, and also East of Eden is an amazing movie. Check those out. Like, they're just giving us like a brief history of Salinas in Monterey, California, and it's absolutely amazing. I can't believe we're here right now. Like, this is history, guys. It's amazing. John Steinbeck was born here, so it's pretty cool.
Oh my god. Mood.
Uh-huh. So cool.
Oh my god, SpongeBob. I know, when they open their mouth, it's so funny. They literally look like the ones from SpongeBob.
What?
We didn't come up here. Uh-huh. This view is even more beautiful.
B-E-A. Beautiful day.
Thank you.
Employees only pass this point. Oh, it's...
little thing with like the penguins, I guess, go, I don't know.
Oh my god, it's Titanic all over again. Whoa, this is cool. Where's Rose? Where's Jack? This is so cool, guys.
We just left the aquarium. Now we are heading into Cannery Pizza Company, which looks amazing.
Yeah, we're good.
Thank you.
So nice.
So it's like Chipotle for pizza. It's amazing.
So good.
Thank you.
Thank you. Over there, right here. Okay.
6.5 hours later. Find me where the wild is. Oh my, alright. Don't mind.
absolutely like, amazing. I can't even, the camera does not even do this justice.
Just kind of looking around this amazing site. I'm just gonna take some pictures and then we're gonna be out of here.
Who?
We're laughing, we're at Pebble Beach right now. Just got a new shirt. It's funny, walking out of the store, they started playing Vanessa Carlton, 1,000 Miles, and it reminds me of White Chicks a little bit. And it's funny because we're at a golf course right now, and it's totally White Chicks in it up. And gonna drive to the beach, it should be fun. All right guys, currently made it to another beach. The beach that we were here yesterday, it's amazing, it's so awesome. The edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to pretty awesome. So great. No matter how hard I try, every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know.
Thank you so much. You want me.